Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all will be fine. Myself Prerna from Jaipur JBS Public School. Today I will teach you new topic in English. Topic name is one and many. One mean ek, many yani ek se adhik. So let us start. So you always remember that firstly you will mention date. So today's date is 25th of November 2020. Then we will mention date. Today's Friday, Friday, Friday. Then we will mention SW, I mean to say homework. Then we will mention topic. Topic is one, O-N-E, one, A-N-D-N, M-A-N-Y, many. One and many. One mean ek, many yani ek se adhik. So this side we will show one and this side we will show many. You can see I'm already draw some pictures here. This side one pictures and this side many pictures. Okay, so let us start. You can see there are one tree. There are one tree. So what we will write here? One. One, one tree. One tree. You can see this side many trees, more than one. मतलब एक से अधिक है. So what we will write here? Many, many, many trees. T R double E S, many trees. Now next, this side one ball. So we will write here one, O-N-E, one ball. B A double L, one ball. And this side many balls. So we will write here many, M-A-N-Y, many balls. Many balls. Now next, this side one cup. This side one cup. So we will write here one cup. C-U-P, cup. And this side many cups. More than one, that's why we will write here many, M-A-N-Y, many cups. C-U-P. P as many cups. Okay, next, this side one mango. So we will write here one mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. One mango. You can see this side one mango, that's why we will write here one mango. And this side more than one mangoes, so we will write here many, M-A-N-Y, many mangoes. M-A-N-G-O-E-S, many mangoes. Okay, next, this side one jug. So we will write here one, O-N-E, one, J-U-G, jug. One jug. And this side many jugs. So we will write here many jugs. Many jugs. Okay, next, this side one apple. We will write here one apple. A double P L E, apple. One apple. And this side many apples. So we will write here many, M-A-N-Y, many, A-double-P-L-E-S, many apples. Okay, now this side one hat. So we will write here O-N-E, one H-U-T, hat, one hat. And this side many hats. So we will write here many hats. H-U-T-S, many hats. I hope you all are understood what is the difference one and many. One mean ek, many yani ek se adhik. One tree, many trees. One ball, many balls. One cup, many cups. One mango, many mangoes. One jug, many jugs. One apple, many apples. One hat, many hats. Okay, you will do this work properly. Now we will meet in our next class with a new topic. Take care. Bye bye, children.